What is going on, folks? Today is the second video I've ever made. So welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the first one. Today we are going for mainly walleye, but it might turn into a day of whatever bites our hooks. So stay tuned. It's going to be a fun one.
Huh? Exactly. Oh, they're in the truck.
Huh?
I left mine in the truck.
That's not a bad one. That's a pretty good size.
Can I keep it?
It's a pretty good one, dude.
It's literally just like mine. Can I keep it? Bryce Logan wants to keep it.
Oh, yeah.
Do I have to get him before I put him in the bag? Hey, Fold. When we go back to, if we go back to Spring Meadow, you're getting bit. Oh, yeah, you're getting bit.
Yeah, you're definitely getting a
bike
hold. I don't know.
Nice. Dropped him.
Ouch. You want to take a picture?
Hold on. Yeah.
Want me to take it?
Yeah, sure, my GoPro's on. Okay, you ready?
There you go, dude.
There you go.
Thanks, man. So I'm going to be in the
video. Woo! Dude, I caught a freaking pike. What? No!
So are we gonna stay here?
We'll give it like another hour or two.
And what you gotta do with the wall, you gotta bread them.
There's another one. Oh, that's a better one. Oh, that's a better one. No, he's still on.
I'm gonna go up. Yeah, I guess.
Did they just move up?
Yeah, I think they might be chilling at the end of the current.
They don't really sweep that.
Woo!
Logan, that's not a keeper.
No.
No.
He hit like a bigger one.
You can have him.
No, I'm not keeping him.
Oh, yeah. You mean the water can have him back?
Yeah. It's up to you. If you want to. See you, Mr. Walleye. That one hit harder than the last one. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Oh, dude, there's...
Oh, that's not bad one, man. Try this one to eat. Oh, there's a good one in here.
There's one. Shit. Oh, dude, he's... Yeah, it's a pretty decent one. Shit. There we go. Not as big as... Oh, I hooked him in the side. That's why. Uh-oh. Really? I'm not gonna get a weight on him. I wanna just call him a pound. Half pound. Or they're just not stacked like they were.
I'll go fill up a different spot. I'll hollow if I get a fish.
Yeah, here, I'll just wait. I'm just gonna do a couple more casts here. Oh, dude, I missed a good one. Oh, damn it. Damn it, I watched him hit it. Dude, he's gonna hit it again. He's gonna get hit. Oh, dude. Damn it, dude, he hit it again. And I missed him. Got one. Okay. A little bit bigger. It's like a pounder. Some bass.
Oh, dude, there's a good one right here in front of us. There's a good one in the reeds right in front of us. Oh, well, that doesn't help me. Top water. Over the weeds. Got him. Ouch. Hey guys, welcome back. Man, what a fun day. I had a really good day. Caught a couple walleye. I did lose a pike at the shore, which was pretty interesting. There's not a whole lot of pike in there, supposedly. So maybe one day I'll catch one. But anyways, yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll be uploading another one here pretty soon. See you guys then.